the masked member of ISIS who brutally beheaded US journalist James Foley on film has almost been identified. A US official told an American news agency that the investigation into his identity, which has included voice and metadata analysis, has led to investigators having a pretty good idea of who the terrorist may be. The subject is believed to be tied to a number of extremists based in London, and British authorities have been working tirelessly with the FBI to unmask the offender.